Hi, this is Ron Schoen Regalin with a brief opinion on some talk, some rumors that have been making the rounds as of late, seeming to originate from a Dr. Pete Peterson, who said that UFO disclosure will happen on November 27th of 09, where it will be revealed by the President of the United States that the U.S. government has been in contact with at least six different friendly alien races. And he had been told this by people who knew that the TV time on the networks had already been booked. This information was given at a lecture you can watch by clicking on the red pop-up box. David Wilcock also feels that UFO disclosure is strongly probable by the end of 2009. And Project Camelot, which is a kind of insider whistleblower group, they have some intriguing material here on YouTube. Supposedly it's going to be November 27th because this date has numerological significance. I have an older brother who has been a TV news anchorman and producer for over 30 years. By the way, his attitude towards UFOs is one of an open-minded skeptic. For the sake of time, I won't get into his views here. But like myself and most of you, he would welcome complete disclosure about UFOs and ETs, but he's basically neutral on the whole subject. In a recent conversation with him, and again, he's been in the TV industry for over 30 years, I asked him about this disclosure rumor, and he felt it has no merit. After telling him the bit that the TV time for Obama to address the country about it has already been booked, he immediately said, "I can already debunk it, and this is why." Firstly, in his job, he always gets notice that a presidential address of some sort will be happening, and he has not been notified of anything of the sort at this point for November. He said typically when time is allotted for the president to address the country, like for instance with a State of the Union address, that time is set aside in advance, but not 6 weeks or more prior. Also, networks are nearly always told what the presidential address will be about, the only exception being matters of national security, which disclosure might fall under. However, it would be practically impossible to bridle the tongues of so many network executives, especially with so much time to go before the presidential address. Also, there would have to be some catalyst for disclosure, some reason for doing it. The most likely, in my opinion, would be that some situation is developed so that there's no way around it. Or they would come clean about the UFO phenomenon because disclosure would mark the beginning of some overall government agenda or plan, something long-term. Disclosure would never be done flippantly. My brother says he has not heard of any such presidential address in the pipeline for November, and he'll be letting me know if that changes. In a nutshell, the way this address has been described is just not how such a thing is managed and carried out on television. But if disclosure does happen on November 27th, I'll happily admit I was wrong. Many of you may remember a prediction made by Blossom Goodchild and the Galactic Federation of Light of a mass UFO sighting on October 14th of 08, which of course did not happen. I did a video on that prediction back then as well, and there are similarities between that prediction and this one, most notably that the information is coming from one source. Back then it was Blossom Goodchild, in this case it's Dr. Pete Peterson. The November 27th date has not been corroborated by anyone else, really. My final thoughts on disclosure on November 27th are the same as they were on the Blossom Goodchild event over a year ago. Be hopeful, but don't get your hopes up too high. So long, everybody.